friends. Hey, let's play a game to get all our wiggles out. Okay, let's all play. Come on, stand up and play with us. When I say wiggle, you wiggle. And when I say hold still, you hold still. Okay, Plex, let's get started.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold still. We're gonna get our wiggles out, get our wiggles out. Come on, let's play this game. Here we go.
Hold still.
Great job getting the wiggles out. That was so much fun. And now we're all settled down.
My name's Naomi. I like to dance.
Everybody, nap time. It's time to go to sleep.
All right, it's nap time. Nap time. Nap time. Time for sleep. Time for sleep.
Yeah!
Nap time. Nap time. Close your eyes, go to sleep. Nap time, nap time, time for sleep, time for sleep. Nap time, nap time, close your eyes, go to sleep. Nap time, nap time, time for sleep, time for sleep. Nap time, nap time. Close your eyes, go to sleep.
sleep. Time for sleep. Nap time. Nap time. Close your eyes, go to sleep.
Nap time. Nap time. Time for sleep. Time for sleep. Tootie, it's nap time. Where are you? Tootie, why are you hiding?
I don't want to take a nap. I'm not tired. I want to play.
Tootie, your body needs lots of rest so you can run fast when you play.
Wow. I want to run fast when I play, so I'll go to bed.
Good idea.
Nap time. Nap time. Close your eyes, go to sleep.
Good night, everybody.
My name is Sadie. I like to dance.
It's time to learn with Plex.
It's fun to put on your pajamas. It's fun to put on your pajamas. It's fun to put on your pajamas. And this is how you do it.
One!
Stick your feet right through the holes. Stick your feet right through the holes.
Two!
Pull your pants up high. Pull your pants up high.
Three!
Find the holes for your arms and slide them right on through. Find the holes for your arms and slide them right on through.
Four!
Zip it up real tight. And now you're ready for bed. Zip it up real tight. And now you're ready for bed. It's fun to put on your pajamas. It's fun to put on your pajamas. It's fun to put on your pajamas. And that's how you do it. Yay! Good job!
Hello, everybody. I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone, the Super Music Friend Show is on.
Get ready for a rip-rollicking pajama party with Smoosh.
And dancing to music is awesome!
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are gonna draw a dog. I think dogs are great, so let's draw a dog. First, we draw the head. Some dogs have heads shaped like this. With a mouth, and a little tongue, and eyes. Next, let's give it a body. Some dogs look like this. And some legs. Something's missing. Oh yeah, dog needs a nose to smell. Ah, there we go. We have a happy dog. Thank you for drawing a friendly dog with me. See you next time.
I can't seem to fall asleep.
Listen! Can you hear it? It's almost like Muno isn't asleep yet.
I'm all alone and feeling sad. I don't know what to do. Can't go to sleep and feeling lonely. I don't know what to do.
What's wrong, Muno?
Sometimes it's hard for me to go to sleep when I'm lonely.
Let me think. When you're alone and feeling sad, and you don't know what to do. When you can't sleep and feel lonely, here's just what you do.
Think happy thoughts, that's what you gotta do. Think happy thoughts, and a smile will come back to you. Think happy thoughts, that's what you gotta do. Think happy thoughts, and a smile will come back to you.
Oh, I get it! I just think happy thoughts in my mind! Like the time we played the Shake the Wiggles Out game! Or when we drew fun pictures together!
Yeah, you got it!
Yeah!
That's what you gotta do. Think happy thoughts, and a smile will come back to you. Think happy thoughts, that's what you gotta do. Think happy thoughts, and a smile will come back to you.
Take us now. can fly away like birds and land on a star.
Close your eyes and sleep and dream of happy things. Jumping around in bubble sounds of meeting some new friends.
Close your eyes and dream a dream.
Hey, now it's your turn to try it. That's great. Come on, you can do it. Whoa, now that's funny. Here comes another one.
Story time.
Once upon a time, there was Moochie and Pootie.
Moochie!
Pootie!
Moochie Pootie!
Ready, Pootie?
Ready, Moochie?
To sounds with Tootie.
Hey guys, it's me, Tootie. It's time to listen for sounds. Yeah, okay. Shh, listen. Can you hear it? Is it the sound of cows mooing?
No.
You're right. Keep listening. Is it the sound of pigs oinking or crickets chirping?
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1...
It's nap time. Nap.
on, floating on.
Dreams can take us near, and dreams can take us far. Dreams can fly away like birds and land on a star.
Yay! Yay! Wow, that was so much fun. Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Friends, this is my friend Archibald. He's a worm. Worms are soft and slimy. They're also very friendly. But not everyone likes worms. Sometimes worms can seem scary at first, but when you get to know them, they can be good friends. Hey Mono, Archibald wants to talk to you.
Yeah, hey! Hi, Archibald!
Hi, Mono. I need to go to the store. Could you babysit my worm babies?
Sure! I love babies, and I love worms!
Thanks, Mono. I'll be back really soon.
Babysit. Yeah, I love babies. Hey, guys! Check out my new friends!
Ah!
What's wrong?
They're too small!
And scary!
And they're too loud and scary!
Don't be afraid! We can all be friends!
Don't be afraid! Don't be scared! All of us look different! Some big and hairy! Some small and slimy! Don't be afraid! Don't be scared! Say hi to someone new!
And say hi to my friends.
Hello.
Okay, you're gonna hold Annie, and you're gonna hold Armand. Okay, here you go.
I'm not afraid.
I'm not either. They're nice.
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. All of us are different.
I'm a worm.
But we can still be friends. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. All of us are different.
They're worms!
But we can still be friends!
Thanks for watching my worm babies, Mono!
Sure, I love babysitting!
Hey, does anyone want to go for a ride?
Yeah!
Whoa!
Yeah! We're not afraid of worms anymore! Worms are nice!
Yeah!
See you later!
Between us is a little yellow string, but we like each other more than anything. And we run along together through the field behind my house, and the little drops of rain caress my face and wash my brows. And we like to be a zillion miles away from everyone, 'cause Mom and Dad and Uncle Bill don't realize. Kites are fun, kites are fun.
Hey, sometimes I feel sad. But you know what makes me feel better? Hugs! Hugs from my friends make me really happy. It looks like Broby could use a hug. He looks kind of sad.
What's the matter, Broby?
I'm just feeling sad.
That's okay, Broby. Sometimes we all feel sad. I bet a hug would make you feel better. Hugs are fun.
But what's a hug?
Let me show you.
You put your arms out wide. You wrap them around, squeeze tight. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun.
Now try it with me.
Okay.
You put your arms out wide. You wrap them around, squeeze tight. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun.
Hey, that was fun. Let's go show all of our friends that hugs are fun.
That's a great idea, Broby. Hey, guys, we're giving hugs. Here's how you do it. Watch.
One.
You put your arms out wide. You wrap them around, squeeze tight. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun.
Yeah.
You put your arms out wide. You wrap them around, squeeze tight. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun.
Okay, let's do it again.
Okay, now sing along with us, everybody. Come on.
Yeah.
You put your arms out wide. You wrap them around, squeeze tight. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun.
That was fun.
One more time.
You put your arms out wide. You wrap them around, squeeze tight. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun. Hugs are fun.
Yeah!
All right. You were right, DJ Lance Rock. Hugs are fun.
Hugs are fun. Look, it's my friend Leslie.
DJ Lance Rock, you look like you need a big hug.
Hugs are fun.
My name is Hayden. I like to dance.
Let's listen to sounds with Tootie.
Hey guys, it's me, Tootie. It's time to listen for sounds. Yeah, okay. Let's listen. Can you hear it? Is it the sound of a vacuum cleaner?
No.
Hey, keep listening. Is it the sound of a car honking or a bird chirping?
A bird chirping.
You're right. Hi, birdie. Thanks for playing with me.
Hello, everybody. I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friend Show is on.
Here's a little number that's sure to clear away the grumpies. With I'm So Happy I Can Dance, it's the Saltines.
I'm so happy. So happy day.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are gonna draw a happy face. All right, let's draw one. First, we draw the shape of the head. Happy faces have a round head, so we'll use a circle. Mm-mm. Now we'll hear some nice curly hair. Yep. Happy faces need some ears, nose, and some eyes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ears. Nose. Oops, I forgot to draw something on the happy face. Oh. That's right, we need to draw a mouth on our happy face. There we go. That looks like a happy face to me. Our happy face is singing. Things are out of control. Thank you for drawing with me. Now I'm really, really happy too. See you later.
Being happy is so much fun. I hear Fufa singing a song about being happy. Yeah, it sounds like a happy song.
My name is Soko, and my cool trick is I can make music by moving my hands in the air. This is a musical instrument. It's called a theremin. If I want to play a high note, I move my hands like this. If you want to play a low note, you move your hands like this. Here's how I play music with the theremin. My name is Soko, and playing the theremin is my cool trick.
Cool, cool, cool tricks! Yeah!
Everyone's about to play a game called tag. You know, it's really fun to win, but it's okay to lose too. Who do you think will win?
Okay, this game is called tag. Let's start with Thufa. She's it. If she touches you, then you're it. Then it's your turn to chase. Sometimes I win and sometimes I lose, but I always have fun because I love playing games.
My name is Skylar. I like to dance.
When you're in trouble and you need help, call Super Martian Robot Girl. Super Martian Robot Girl. Yeah!
On a cool spring morning, there's trouble in the park.
Mama?
Oh my goodness! Super Martian Robot Girl! Help! Help!
Here I am to help. What happened, sir?
A little pink monster came up to my lollipop and said, Mama. Help! Help! Help!
What happened, Mr. Cowboy?
A little pink monster said, Mama, to my ice cream. And there it is, right over there!
I got it! She's lost, and she thinks your pink lollipop and your pink ice cream are her pink mama.
Huh?
My baby, give me a hug.
Mama!
Oh! Oh, she wants a mama.
That's right. Well, my work here is done. Goodbye, everyone!
And so the day is saved thanks to Super Martian Robot Girl.
Super Martian Robot Girl!
Yeah!
Fufa wants to play a game.
Hi, I'm Fufa, and I want to play a matching game. Let's find two things that look the same. This animal is purple and it has lots of legs. We need to find an animal that looks the same as this one. Does this animal match?
No.
It has lots of legs, but it's not the same animal. Does this animal match?
No.
It's the same color purple, but it's not the same animal. Does this animal match?
Yeah!
That's right! They match! Good job!
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay! Okay.
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Don't be afraid, don't be scared. All of us look different. Some big and hairy,
put your arms out wide.
Yeah, yeah.
You wrap them around, squeeze tight.
So much fun! Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Today is Friends Day. We're gonna play with our friends that live here in Gabba Land. Look, there's one of my friends. Let's see what he's doing. His name is Muno.
Hi.
Muno, what are you doing?
I am going to play with my friends.
And who are your friends?
You are my friend?
That's right. Let's go find some more friends. Come on.
I'll find a friend. I'm gonna find a friend and play. Find a friend. I'll find a friend. I'm gonna find a friend and play. Be my friend.
Yeah!
Hey, what's your name?
You know, my name is Fufa.
Well, hey, Fufa, will you be my friend?
Of course, Muno. Yeah!
All right!
Find a friend, oh find a friend. I'm gonna find a friend and play. Find a friend, oh find a friend. I'm gonna find a friend and play. Be my friend.
Hey, what's your name?
Broby.
Well, Broby, will you be our friend?
Yeah, okay.
Find a friend, I'll find a friend.
And my name is Plex.
Well, Tootie and Plex, will you guys be our friends?
Well...
Yeah! All right!
We found our friends to play with.
Yay! Let's all be best friends forever!
Best friends forever! Hooray!
My name is Jordan. Like to dance.
With me, so we'll have a fun time together.
Tootie and Plex are looking for the Oski bugs. The Oski bugs only come out if you're really, really quiet. Shh, let's all be quiet.
Wow, real great.
High five!
What?
I said high five.
What is a high five?
You don't know what a high five is? I guess I'll have to teach you. When something happens that is really fun, high five! And you want to share it with someone, high five! You hold your arm up with your hand in the sky and slap your hands together.
When something happens that is really fun,
high five!
And I wanna share it with someone,
high five!
I'll hold my arm up with my hand in the sky,
and we'll slap our hands together. Hold your arms up in the sky, and then we'll slap our hands. High five! When you high five with a friend, you've got a friend until the end. High five!
I think I get it now, Tootie. High fives are fun. Let's go give high fives to everyone.
Great idea, Plex. Let's go. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Foofa with a pretty flower. High five.
Yeah. Hey, Broby, hit it with some power.
Okay.
High five.
Hey, Moono, put your hand way up high.
Yeah. And DJ Lance rock in the sky. Hold your arms up in the sky, then we'll slap our hands. High five! When you high five with a friend, you got a friend until the end. High five!
Yeah! High five! High five!
Okay.
High five!
Okay.
High five!
Okay already, sheesh!
My name is Calista. I like to dance.
It's time to learn with Plex.
It's fun to put your toys away, and this is how you do it.
One!
Get out the toy box. Get out the toy box.
Two!
Open up the lid. Open up the lid.
Three!
Pick up all the toys and put them in the box. Pick up all the toys and put them in the box.
Four!
Close up the lid and put the box away. Close up the lid and put the box away. It's fun to put your toys away, and that's how you do it! Yeah! Hey, everybody! It's Dancy Dance time! Now, let's see who our dancy dance friend is today!
Whoa! Wow! Hey, you guys!
Hi.
Hey, everybody! My name is Maya.
Hi, Maya!
And I'm here to teach you my dancy dance move.
All right!
So, my dance step is called the peanut butter stomp.
Yum.
And I think we should all do it together. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Stomp front.
Stomp front.
Stomp front.
Stomp front. Stomp front.
Jump out, in, out.
Jump out, in, out.
Now squish it.
Squish it.
And squish it.
Squish it.
Great. I think we're ready to try it all together.
All right, yeah. Let's do it!
Stomp, stomp, out, in, out, and squish,
squish.
Stomp, stomp, out, in, out, squish,
squish.
Stomp, stomp, out, in, out, squish it,
squish.
Stomp, stomp,
out, in, out, squish it.
That's a peanut butter stomp. Great job!
Yeah.
Let's go crazy!
Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy! Go crazy!
Great job, everyone. Now, you know what? I have to go because my time is up, and I'll see you later.
Fun.
My name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a fish. I think fish are fantastic. Let's draw a fish. First, we draw the shape of the fish's head. We draw an arch, and we leave a space for a mouth. Yeah, like that. Fish's head. Now let's draw the shape of the fish's body. Okay. Yeah. Uh-oh, something else is missing from our fish. That's right. We need to draw a tail on our fish. Here we go. Thank you for drawing a fish with me today. We'll see you later. Oh, I guess it's a flying fish. Whoa. See you next time.
It looks like Fufa and Muno have a little problem. Let's see what we can do. Hey, Fufa. Hey, Muno. What's going on?
I'm trying to show Muno my pretty new dance moves, but he won't watch me.
Yeah, and I want to show her my dancing, too, but she won't watch me.
I have an idea. Let's take turns watching each other dance.
What do you mean?
Well, when you take turns, someone goes first while the others wait and watch. Let's start with Fufa. Are you ready for your turn to dance?
Yeah!
Well then, it's your turn! It's your turn.
It's my turn.
It's your turn.
It's my turn. Here I go.
Go, 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 go. All right, everybody, it's Muno's turn. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Well, then, it's your turn.
It's your turn.
It's my turn.
It's your turn.
Turn?
Yeah.
And then it was my turn?
Yeah.
But when is it your turn?
My turn?
Yeah!
Well then, I guess it's my turn!
It's your turn!
It's my turn!
It's your turn!
It's my turn! Here I go!
All right! It's my turn again.
Okay. Yeah!
My name's Logan. I like to dance.
Cool tricks! A cool tricks! Yeah!
Hi, my name is Marshall. My cool trick is to hang a spoon from my nose. You ready? Okay, here I go. Ta-da! But wait, I can do better. I have a bigger spoon. My name is Marshall, and hanging a spoon from my nose is my cool trick.
A cool, cool, cool trick! Yeah!
Hey! Do you hear that? It sounds like someone's having a dance party. Do you want to go?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go!
Yeah! Okay! Hey, watch this! Hey! Oh, watch out! Yeah!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Yeah!
What happened?
Broby was getting too rough and touchy and he knocked over Plex!
I didn't mean to!
When we play with our friends, we have to keep our hands to ourselves unless you're giving hugs or high fives to your friends.
Yeah!
Hands to yourself, keep your hands to yourself. Hands to yourself, keep your hands to yourself. Everybody needs some space.
Okay.
Don't put your hands or your body in other people's face.
Yeah!
Everybody, when we play, we shouldn't touch other people when it's not okay.
No!
Hands to yourself! Keep your hands to yourself! Hands to yourself! Keep your hands to yourself!
But I was having fun!
You were having fun, but you were making it hard for your friends to have fun. We gotta keep our hands to ourselves.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Yeah. Hands to yourself. Keep your hands to yourself. Hands to yourself. Keep your hands to yourself. Hands to yourself. Keep your hands to yourself. Hands to yourself. Keep your hands to yourself.
I'm sorry. Friends keep their hands to themselves, and you're all my best friends.
Yeah!
All right, let's have a dance party again.
Yeah!
But this time, I won't touch anyone while we're dancing.
Yeah!
My name is Phoenix. I like to dance.
Everyone, today we're gonna do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Now we're gonna do the Eagle Has Landed. So flap your arms and bend your knees. Flap your arms, bend your knees. Flap your arms, bend your knees, like me. That's it. Wow, that's great. Come on, keep doing it. Spread your arms out wide. Bend your knees, the Eagle Has Landed. Flap your arms, bend your knees. Flap your arms and bend your knees. Flap your arms, bend your knees. Do the Eagle Has Landed. Yeah, that was great.
Story time.
Once upon a time, in a faraway galaxy, deep in outer space, there was a young alien monster boy named Faldars. On his fourth birthday, his mom and dad gave him his very own Star Skipper. A Star Skipper is a neat spaceship, perfectly sized for small monsters. The next morning, Faldars was very excited to try it out, so he got in his Star Skipper and flew off to find an adventure. He flew and flew until he found a tiny purple planet that had lots of gooey marshmallow mountains and flocks of fantastic Zuzu bats. Faldars landed and wanted to look at a Zuzu bat that was flying by. Just then, he saw a little yellow Martian boy coming his way. His name was Snoopbop. He looked different. He had two googly eyes and one big arm. Faldars was scared and ran to hide behind a tree log. Snoopbop was also scared because Faldars looked different than him too. So Snoopbop hid behind a rock. Just then, they noticed they were standing in glicky mook muck, a very ishy, squishy, mushy purple mud. They started stomping around and giggling really loud. Faldars and Snoopbop heard each other giggling and realized that even though they looked different, they both liked stomping around in the glicky mook muck. They weren't so different after all.
Friends?
Friends!
They gave each other a high five and became best friends.
Broby loves to color.
Oh, yeah. I love it. I love to color. I love to color. I love
loves to color. Come on and play with me. I'm thinking of a color. It's the color of bananas. Uh-huh. All right. And a robot fellow. Uh-huh. Okay. What color is it?
Yellow.
Yellow. You're right. It's yellow. Good job, you guys. I love playing with you.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay! Okay.
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Everyone, I was just fixing a toy for Muno to play with. Hey, Muno, I've got a surprise for you.
Yeah! A rocket! A rocket!
Wow! Does it work?
I don't know. Let's try to make it fly. Up, up, up!
Hey, where's the button to make it work?
I don't know. Oh, there it is! Right here!
Eight, seven, six... 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Four!
wish I could fly like that. It looks like fun.
But DJ Lance, I thought you could fly.
Oh, yeah. I can. Whee!
Oh, wow. My name is Ming. I like to dance.
It looks like a race is about to begin. I wonder who's going to win.
On your mark, get set, countdown with me. Let's start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! Okay! Yeah! All right!
Yeah!
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 Tootie, it's okay. Falling down and losing hurts, but don't cry. Stand up and shake, shake, shake the hurt off.
But how do I shake the hurt off?
You can shake the hurt off like this. Shake, 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 shake it off. When you get hurt, you gotta shake it off. Shake it fast and the hurt falls off. Shake, 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 back and forth. Come on, everyone, give it a try. Muno, when you get a little hurt, what do?
Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off! Shake, shake, shake it off! Shake, shake, shake it off!
Fufo, when you get a little hurt, what do?
Shake, shake, shake it off! Shake, shake, shake it off! Shake, shake, shake it off! Shake, shake, shake it off!
Shake, 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 shake it off! When you get hurt, you gotta shake it off! Shake it fast, and the hurt falls off! Shake, 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 back and forth!
Come on, everyone, give it a try! Roby, when you get a little hurt, what do?
Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off.
Tootie, when you get a little hurt, what do?
Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off.
Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off.
Here we go.
Shake, shake, shake it off. When you get a little hurt, you gotta shake it off. Shake it fast and the hurt falls off. Shake, 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 back and forth. Shake, 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 shake it off. Shake, 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 shake it off.
I shook it off and now I'm ready to race again.
Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake it off.
Yeah!
Good shaking. That's right. If you get a little hurt, you gotta shake, shake, shake it off.
My name is Logan. I like to dance.
It's time to learn with Plex.
It's fun to make a snack. It's fun to make a snack. It's fun to make a snack. And this is how you do it.
One!
Get a piece of fruit. Get a piece of fruit.
Two!
Peel the skin right off. Peel the skin right off.
Three!
Put water in a cup. so you can have a drink. Put water in a cup, so you can have a drink.
Four!
Eat up your snack and drink up your water. Eat up your snack and drink up your water. It's fun to make a snack. It's fun to make a snack. It's fun to make a snack. And that's how you do it! Yay! Good job!
Hello, everybody! I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show! Oh, look! It's starting! Hey, everyone! The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Straight from outer space, it's Supernova with Up and Down!
One, two, three, one, two, three.
I'm jumping on a trampoline, I'm bouncing like a rubber ball. I'm like an escalator in a shopping mall. We're spinning like a yo-yo, round and round we go. We're sitting on a merry-go-round, round and round we go. When you go up and down, up and down, up and down, whoa. Up and down, up and down, up and down, whoa. Up and down, up and down.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Hey kids, gather around for Biz's beat of the day.
Okay.
Let's all do it together with Biz.
Okay, here's Biz's beat of the day. See y'all next time. Bye-bye.
Hi, everyone. It looks like Muno and Tootie are throwing snowballs. They should be careful. Someone could get hurt. Hey, you guys. Be careful.
Hey, I threw my snowball really far.
Watch how far I can throw my snowball.
Okay.
I got hit with a snowball.
No, what did you do?
I'm sorry. I didn't know he'd get hurt.
Muno, you have to watch out when you throw things.
Oh, no. What happened?
I hit Plex with a snowball.
Is he going to be all right?
I hope so. I'll try and fix him.
Muno, you can't throw things at people, especially your friends.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Please.
Please don't throw things at friends. Please don't throw things at friends.
It's okay to throw things, but you've got to watch where you're throwing. You could really hurt someone.
Please don't throw things at friends. Please don't throw things at friends. When you wanna play, please don't throw things at friends.
Hey, I feel much better.
All right.
I'm sorry I threw a snowball and hit you. I didn't mean to hurt you. From now on, I'll watch out when I'm throwing something.
Yay!
That's okay.
My name is Gracie. I like to dance.
One.
I love cutting pictures out of paper. It is so much fun. But you have to be careful when using scissors or you could get hurt. Foof is making something too. I wonder what it is.
There, I'm done. I can't wait to open it and show everyone. Hey everybody, look what I made. I'll come and show you.
Foofa, stop.
What's the matter?
Foofa, hey, those scissors are very sharp. You have to be careful with sharp things. They can be dangerous.
Danger, danger, danger. Be careful when there's danger. Look out, look out. Everybody watch out.
Cutting with scissors is fun to do, but we have to be careful so we don't get hurt.
Danger, danger, danger. Be careful when there's danger. Look out, look out. Everybody watch out.
Running around is fun to do, but we can't run with sharp things or we might get hurt.
Danger, danger, danger. Be careful when there's danger. Look out, look out. Everybody watch out.
I understand. If I run around with sharp things, I could get hurt. I'm gonna put the scissors away before I run.
Danger, danger, danger. Be careful when there's danger. Look out, look out. Everybody watch out. Danger, danger, danger. Be careful when there's danger. Look out, look out. Everybody watch out.
I'll put away the scissors carefully. Thanks for reminding me.
Foofa, you forgot to show us your paper dolls.
Oh yeah, let's look at them.
Yay!
Wow, they're beautiful!
Thanks.
My name is Matt. I like to dance.
Funny face!
It's time to make funny faces! Hey, now it's your turn to try it. That's great! Come on! You can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
Yay!
Yeah! Great job! Those were some funny faces!
Story time!
Once upon a time, there was Moochie and Pootie.
Moochie! Pootie! Moochie Pootie!
Clean!
Messy! Clean!
Of a color. It's the color of a fire truck. Uh-huh. All right. And Muno's head. Uh-huh. Okay. What color is it? Whoa!
Red!
You're right. It's red. Good job, you guys. You're smart.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba.